know where me and you got to. That was decent. Oh. That was 50 plus. That was good buff.
That was a good buff.
It was a good little buff. The little sand's getting under your feet.
You know what? Did I pull my hands? I wasn't watching the lure. I didn't look up.
Yep. Die pop. Let's get him in. Inhaled the pump.
Good fish.
Good fish. Oh, yes.
And then we get those trebles out of the way.
Purple pompadour. Off the top. Poofed hard.
Inhaled it, eh?
Both trebles.
Send him home. You!
Yeah, good work.
Oi, fish on! Yep, got him! He came back. What a little muppet. Yes! Oh, he's good. Keep it up, keep it up. Don't you snag up on that snag, you bastard. No. I reckon he's done me. Oh, he's off. Yes. Yes. Not as big as I first thought.
There you have it, eh? I've always wanted to get a fish off that snag. I know there's fish on it. And I knew there was a snag in front of it, so I was trying to lift him up over, and he went straight to it and got snagged. So I was not prepared to let him beat me. So you've always got to go in and hit your fish. Just be prepared to
get your fish. Anyway, let's get him back in.
Plenty of go in him.
So we just pulled over for a bit of a smoko. We're just changing our leaders and put some new lures on, going with some different colours to see if we can get some more action. Pulled a few fish this morning. Trap got a nice one off the surface. We've got a fair few to spinners now. We're probably 3/4 of the way through our walk. So we'll keep pushing on, see if we can get some more fish.
Yeah.
What do you call a homestead?
Well, just like the property, like where the house and all that is, that's your homestead.
Ah. Because my version of a homestead is somewhere where he's all like all farmers camp.
Nah. The homestead is like the home.
Yep.
Yeah. I was having an argument
where the waves came. Oh, they slow you down a bit.
Not too much.
But you know that if you're going to get. Yes, got him.
Well done.
Oh, yeah, I got a barra. Calm down. Righto. This old faithful, this old faithful spinner has pumped out probably 20 fish in the last few trips. I don't know what it is, but it works. Nice little healthy one. We're going to get him back in without too much fuss. Yeah, the boys.
Hello, brother.
Been for a while, man, so I've been a little bit scared.
Should have.
Jumped out like a barrow man, did tail down.
Yeah, oh. Did you say that?
No, I heard ya.
I just hit record. That's where he booked me on that snag that you're coming through now. Get in, Reese. There's a snag just there, Reese, just there.
Can I see it? He hit me in close. There was a definite tat tat, like I felt the line, like the rod. Travy poaching.
What are you talking about? Show cast in there too.
With the long bomb. Oh, yep! Got him! Got him!
I got that side on too, Phil.
Yeah, I got both sides, brother. I don't like it from the other day. That's Ronald.
Ronald?
That's a nice fish, mate. You should get underwater. Try in the water here.
You've got that there, Shane. It's pretty clear.
Yeah, it's pretty clear. Oh, fuck.
Fossil 50 on the Loddon, the Loddon Fluoro Green. Hit pretty hard on the drop. Nice fish, real nice fish. Nice dark colours, teeth marks. Something big's had a real crack at him. Hopefully we can get that.
Anyway, guys, that's the video. Thanks for watching. Successful session today. We all managed a few fish. Travi got a nice one off the surface to a pompadour. A couple of buffs, not much action off the top. But all our fish pretty much fell to spinner baits, let them drop down. We've put in a big walk today, big slog. And like natural colours, like greens and purples as well were the standout. Everything bright that we were throwing, nothing was really doing any good. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Head over to our Instagram as well, Goodoo Gang. We've got some exclusive content on there, some good photos, some little video clips, stuff like that. Yeah, share it around. Thanks for that, guys. See you in the next video.